Boy locked up 23.5 hours a day wins court ruling. A 16-year-old boy being held in prolonged solitary confinement at a young offenders institution has won a ruling at the High Court that his human rights were breached.